Be warned. There is a group going to homes, pretending to be officials from Home Affairs. They have documents with the letterhead, Department of Home Affairs, and claim to be confirming that everyone has a valid ID for the upcoming census. They are robbing homes. Take note, there is no initiative like that from the government. Send this on your neighborhood group chat. They are everywhere and they look presentable and official. Please alert your family and friends.